He once had a distracted moment, just to see how it felt. When asked which came first, the chicken or the egg, he replied, "Yes." He is the most meditative man in the world.
I don't always choose a pattern interrupt, but when I do, I choose 16 seconds. Stay meditating, my friends.